Welcome back to my channel, Sweets with Candy, because all things beauty are sweet. What's up, my candy squad? What's up? How are you guys doing today? Be sure to let me know below in the comments how you guys have been, how your Valentine's Day was, what you guys have planned for this weekend. Let me know all that good stuff below in the comments. If you are new here, welcome to my channel. I'm your girl, Candy. We do unboxings on this channel, you guys. As you guys can see, I got my fireplace up and running again because the last time it was just sitting there loading. So y'all have a fireplace today. But be sure to hit that subscribe button, you guys. Make sure that y'all give me a big, big thumbs up. Don't forget to hit that notification bell and become a part of the hashtag Candy Squad. And that's Candy with two eyes, you guys. Make sure that you guys are following me on my Instagram page because I do announce my giveaways there. If you don't have Instagram, it's okay. But if you do, please be sure to follow me at sweets_with_candy. And that's Candy with two eyes, you guys. Okay, so I said it in my last couple of videos. I have not yet shipped out my giveaway winners, the two so far. I think I have about three more giveaway winners that I need to pick, but the two that I did pick so far, I did not ship out your things yet. I am sorry about that, but I will be shipping things out this weekend, you guys. So stay tuned for that. I will send you a tracking number as soon as I do ship, okay? All right, so I wanted to make sure that I say that. And so today, guys, we're gonna talk about Ipsy. I feel like I skipped a couple months of Ipsy. I also have an Ipsy giveaway. I am giving away my Ipsy bag from, I think it's last month's Ipsy bag or December's Ipsy bag. Oh, I think I might be doing every other month or something because I didn't get a January. So this is February's. Okay, I don't know, but I've been canceling boxes, pushing stuff back, skipping. If you guys have not noticed, I did take a break from my Bolzano handbag and they just charged me for 3 months because I forgot. I think I had pushed it back to renew in February from like November or something. So it's renewed. They just renewed it. So those of you who love my Bolzano handbag videos, make sure that you guys stay tuned for that. I did just pick a giveaway winner for the last Bolzano handbag. So you guys did miss that, but there might be more. So make sure that y'all are a part of that notification gang. Okay, so Ipsy, you guys. Let's see what we got. Let me not try and open that. Let's see what we got for this month. Something was out of the bag. Oh, let me not show y'all my address. Okay, so this is what the bag looks like. I'm gonna show that to y'all first because I always forget. This is really cute, you guys. Sealed with a kiss. I normally don't keep my Ipsy bags. I might keep like one or two, especially if it's leopard print. Y'all know I love my leopard print or red. Those are my favorite colors. But this is more like a red orange, if you guys can tell. And I love the gold on that. That is so cute. And oh my goodness. Mwah. Okay. Y'all know I'm extra. Okay. So this is so cute how this opens up, you guys. Look at this. Oh, and it's pink on the inside. And it always does have an Ipsy logo most of the time. Sneak peek. Okay. So the first thing that I'm going to show you is something that was already out of the box. Wait, let me get the card. Okay. So the theme for this month is send love. You guys, oh my goodness, I just forgot. So I have a new subscription for you guys that I have to share with you that I got for the month of January and I completely forgot because it's in the trunk of my car. I took it on vacation with me so that I could do the video and I never did it. So I have to do that video today. I'm gonna do it today. So notification bell. Okay. Y'all, I'm so extra. Y'all are probably like, what happened? I know, it's okay. All right, so anyways, this is a Farrah Flat Foundation Brush number 615F, for those of you who follow numbers. And this is a really pretty brush. I don't know. It's very soft, you guys, but it's also more fluffy. Like, I don't know. I like my foundation brush to be a little bit stiff, I guess. I'm just real dramatic like that, or whatever y'all want to call it. But yeah, I do like sponges, but right now I've been obsessed with this brush. It's what is this? Is this Alamar Cosmetics? So this is the brush that I've been using for my foundation, and it's still very, very soft, but it's just a little bit more stiff. And yeah, so this one's a little bit fluffier than I like for foundation. I don't know, what would I use this for? I don't even know, but yeah. Okay, so this brush retails for $16, and this is the full size. If I forgot to say it, Ipsy is I think it's $14 now. I think I said 12 before. I think it's $14 a month. You can do every other month or every 3 months or whatever, like most subscription boxes. You can choose like how often you want to get this, but it is, I do get the Ipsy Glam bag, which is just the sample size products that you get. So you get like 5 sample sizes, but every now and then, they never disappoint. They always throw in full size products. I think for most of 2020, I got like at least 1 or 2 full size products in my Ipsy bags. So I prefer that bag. I used to get the Glam Bag Plus, and I really did not like it. So I did cancel that subscription. And yeah, so anyways, you guys, this baby retails for $16. Okay, I was just looking at the tip. It says, make sure that you wash your brushes weekly to keep germs away. Hang them upside down so they dry faster. That's just a tip, you guys. Y'all heard it here first. I'm giving out tips on my channel. I'm joking. Okay, so the next thing I am pulling out is by NARS. And it is a Power Matte Lip Pigment. And it's in the shade Star Woman 2779, whatever that is. And I'm probably going to give this to my sister if it's a color that she likes. Because every time I see something matte, I think of her. Because for the longest, she would only wear like matte lip colors. She probably still does to this day. So shout out to you, Shara's World. I hope she didn't change her channel name and I'm missing it. But Shara's World, my sister, I love you. Shout out to you. And this is yours if you want it. So let's see what it says. It's a full coverage liquid lipstick, and it's super moisturizing, and it goes on weightless and dries down to a smudge proof matte finish in less than, I mean, that lasts for hours. Not gonna lie, you guys, because I had a pink one on the other day. If y'all, I think it's in my last video, the last BoxyCharm, my premium video that I did. make sure y'all check that out. I did have on a NARS lip color, and I think it's this one right here. And what's the shade? Give It Up. So Give It Up is what I was wearing in that video, my BoxyCharm premium unboxing. And you guys, that thing lasted all day. No joke. Okay, so I'll just show you guys what the color is real quick. I'll swatch it because my sister will still wear it if it goes to her. Whoa, I feel like it's a color she would like. It's like a berry color. I think she would like it. I thought it was going to be like an orangey color, but it's a nice little berry color. That's pretty. Okay, so Sheree, this is yours. All right, so the next thing I am pulling out is, y'all, I'm so sick of seeing these damn pencils in here. I'm sorry, excuse me. It is Pixi by Petra, and it is the Endless Silky Eye Pen in Rose Glow, and that is what it looks like. I probably have some right here in my vanity, but I think I give most of them away, you guys. Let me see. Yeah, I always drop these in giveaways because I've gotten so many of these. It's ridiculous at this point. But yeah, so this looks like it will be pretty, I guess, in rose glow. Let me see. Oh, I like that they're doing tips now. Endless Silky Eye Pen. Okay, so the tip for this is place this liner in the freezer for a few minutes prior to sharpening for best results. Y'all getting tips today? What's up? Okay, so I'm probably gonna put this in a giveaway because I don't really use these. I don't know. I think I tried one before. I had one that I was using and I don't know. I think it was good, but it just wasn't my favorite. So yeah, we have that. I need to keep all of these things together. Okay. Did I tell you how much that retails for? So that retails for $12, you guys. Sorry about that. Okay, so this is the, I don't know, who is this by? What's the E for? Because I can't remember. Let's see. Okay, so it's by Ico, and it is the Galactic Lid Gloss, and it is in the shade Zodiac, and it says Shimmer and Shine, and that's what the packaging looks like. I think it has like a plastic thing over it. Yeah, it does. Okay, let's see what this is. Good news, scoring a shimmery eye look has never been simpler than with this creamy copper lid gloss. Okay, so it's like an eyelid primer. Just use your fingers to blend it over your lids for a sheer wash of shimmer or pack it on for a full-on glitter effect. Okay, so it's like a primer that already has like shimmer eyeshadow, I guess. Am I saying that right? No, I think it's just eyeshadow. Use this. Okay, so it says use this. This is the tip. Use this eye gloss as a glam bronzy highlighter by blending it across your cheekbones. Okay. So it's really, I think, just an eyeshadow. It's not a primer. It literally says cream eyeshadow on the thing, you guys. Don't judge me. I don't know. It came in this little tube, but I'm thinking like eyelid primer, eyeshadow primer. I don't know. But yeah, anyways, this is the deluxe. If this is the deluxe sample, what is the sample? Like a little dot? Okay, so, and the full size version retails for $19, you guys. Okay, so we did get two full size items so far. Don't forget that this is a full size. Okay. So, let's see what else we got. Oh, it's the last thing. So the last thing in here is by Kenzie, and it is the So Pretty Body Lotion. Can you guys see this? It's really, really cute packaging. I like that. Okay, let's see what this smells like. And this is the deluxe sample. And the full size version of this retails for $18. Let's see if it smells pretty. It does smell nice. And I don't know what this is about, but it does say claim your free gift at KenzieFragrance.com/fans. So for those of you who like freebies, y'all might want a screenshot or whatever. So it's Kenzie, K-E-N-S-I-E, fragrance.com/fans in all caps. Okay, and it says claim your free gift there. Maybe you get one of these. It does smell good. I'm trying to pick up like what the fragrant is that's on there. Does have shea butter in it, but it doesn't smell like shea butter. It smells really good, you guys. It does have coconut oil in it. I don't know. Okay, doesn't say. But the tip on this is smooth onto skin after you shower to lock in moisture and this lotion's irresistible scent. Yum. My mom's probably gonna steal this. So, mom, it's yours if you want it. I already have like a little sample size lotion that I carry around in my purse. Shout out to Bath and Body Works. And that is it, you guys. That is everything that I got in this month's glam bag. My thoughts on this bag, I am obsessed with this. I think this is the cutest little envelope bag. I'm definitely gonna keep this. I love the gold lips. So cute. And the lotion smells really good. NARS is always a nice gift. I've never used this before and I'm probably not going to use it. I don't like sample size. I don't like small pans. Things like that I don't reach for, so I will probably drop this in a giveaway. I'll probably do another sample size giveaway if I collect enough sample size stuff. Guys, something that I never mentioned is that I do get a Walmart sample box. So Walmart and Target, they both do beauty boxes. The Walmart beauty box is free, but you do have to pay $5 to ship, and they send you one every quarter. I think it's like a quarterly thing, or maybe it's a seasonal thing. I don't know. They send it to me randomly and I'm like, oh, Walmart's here. So they charge me $5 for shipping, and I do get like certain sample things in there. I have it right next to me, and I did take out some of the stuff that I normally get in there, but I got tampons in there, you guys, this time. And there's a Cetaphil. What is this for? A deep hydration healthy glow daily cream, and this one's for your face. So I did get that, and I also got, it's a chocolate vitamin, you guys. So I guess whenever Walmart is like featuring stuff or coming out with the new stuff, they'll send you like all of the samples of stuff. And then there is a bio oil dry skin gel in here, and there were a couple of other things in here, you guys, but I think I gave those away to someone. So yeah, I do get that. So I am collecting samples. I'll probably do another sample giveaway on my Instagram page. Anyways, I feel like I've been talking for 2 hours, you guys. I am so sorry about that. Let me know your thoughts of this Ipsy Glam bag below in the comments. And as always, you guys, thank you so much for watching and hanging out with me. Be safe out there, and God bless you.